He's like the Gypsy Kings, all of them, on meth.